Welcome back to my first playthrough of Transport Fever 2. This is episode 15. And I'm not entirely sure what we're going to do this episode, but I will figure it out as we go. And last time we set up this coal line so we could have max on both ends of steel being made. And you figure this out too, because I got three trains and they can't keep up, so I'm doing something wrong. I always like to give them funny names. So if I see them again. Thank you. buy a bunch of the wrong ones. Pretty sure I bought a bunch of the wrong ones. And make sure it picks up this damn steel. actually. Don't want to do that. Come down here. Do this one. Boston Fuel. Signals. $1,500, holy shit. Dumbass money. Thank you. Oh shit, there's a train there. Meh. Let's try that again. I'm even gonna be a nice guy and put some covers on. Oh, that's cool. I messed something up. I don't know. We'll find out. Let's just save just because. Anyways. Just going. All right. It's going right here. Yeah, I need a little bit bigger of a route now. Done that for. One second. I think next time we are going to put a train station here, link it up with Rowan, I do believe, and then go from there, see what happens. Maybe even run down to Dream Owner, really get the, and have a little bridge right here, that'd be pretty tight. Anywho, those of you watching on the stream, I will be right back. All right, thanks for watching this episode. I'll be back next time about 12:05 a.m. Central U.S. Hopefully. I got a 5-day weekend coming up, so I will be streaming like crazy and trying to get that number one stream time for this this game, like time streamed of the game. So yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you next time. Deuces. Thank you.